Alan Jackson may have a song about being a small town Southern man.
Small town Southern man.
But there's nothing small about the country music legend when it comes to his real estate purchases. Jackson's humble abode consists of 5 bedrooms, 8 full bathrooms, totaling a 22,012 square foot mansion. And you want to know the best part? If you have $23 million laying around, you can have it, because the singer and his wife Denise are selling their jaw-dropping hilltop estate outside of Nashville. We aren't being dramatic when we say the property is jaw-dropping, and we've got the photos to prove it. I'm Addison Hager for Taste of Country, and hit that thumbs up button if you're excited to see Jackson's mansion on the market, and then double check to make sure that you're subscribed to our channel and the little bell is clicked. Thanks to the listing's photos on Zillow, we're able to get an inside peek at what living a life like Alan Jackson looks like. But before we get inside, the aerial view looks like it came straight out of a movie, nestled in the Tennessee rolling hills. The official listing with French King Fine Properties in Nashville describes the estate as a, quote, monumental stone residence. Architect Ron Farris designed the traditional, very formal home, which also includes 4 half bathrooms. The bedrooms are lavish suites, while the formal dining and living areas are finished with archway doorways, oversized windows, and elaborate woodwork that give the vast home an even more grand feel. We can only imagine what holidays look like in the Jackson household. That table could fit a small army. And if you're wondering, Addison, what's there to do when it comes to the entertaining aspects? Well, the question is, what isn't there to do? Because there's a bar, media room, multiple fireplaces both in and outdoors, duh, an expansive lawn to play on, and a pool that, from the looks of this shot, seems like there isn't a lack of places to bask in the sun. If you could have your dream house, what amenity would you want to have? A plush media room like Jackson, or are you more of a bowling alley individual like Jason Aldean? We're here to dream a little, so let us know what you'd have in the comments below. The house sits on a hilltop of 4.29 acres that offers sweeping views of the surrounding countryside, surrounded by 120 acres of green space. The gated property sits inside the private Laurel Brook community, which has its own separate gates that are guarded 24/7. So yeah, don't get any ideas of trying to sneak a peek of the mansion, because that isn't going to happen. Now, we aren't for sure that the selling of this house means that Jackson and his family are saying goodbye to Nashville, but we will say this is his third time to put a lavish estate up for sale. He and Denise previously lived in a massive 18,622 square foot antebellum mansion called Sweetbriar in Franklin, which Jackson modeled after Tara and Gone with the Wind when he had it custom built. They sold that residence for $28 million in 2010. The couple also owned a stunning lakefront mansion in their native home of Georgia, which they listed for sale for $6.4 million in 2017. Let us know what country artist house you want to know about next in the comments below. I'm Addison Hager with Taste of Country. Thanks for watching, and as always, thanks for subscribing.